give it the real test here. Is it, oh, look out!
It looks exactly like the Apple Watch. It is extremely see-through. Online shopping is my Olympic sport, so when my bosses asked me if I wanted to go shopping on Temu to see what kind of ridiculous items we can order for extremely cheap, I said, absolutely. Let's see if I can spell drone correctly. The 1449 one is the same picture as the 2047 one and 1957 one. This guy says, great little first drone, very inexpensive, works great. Add to cart. I clicked it and it said, a new user gift for you. And I'm spinning to it. This just installed a virus on your phone. We got a $200 coupon. I don't know what that means. No, okay, we have 10 minutes to take advantage of this. Do you want an Apple Watch for $1049? How about that?
Do you want it?
I do want it. I'm gonna do pink. Even though I have one, it's not 2023, so I'm gonna add to cart. Next, I just got married, so I will buy a wedding dress again. Ooh, these are cute. Contrast lace backless wedding dress, elegant solid sleeveless maxi dress. $17.89. It's only four sizes. Okay, okay. It might not fit, but I will try the small. Okay, what's next? What are we buying next? Ooh, should we buy an electric toothbrush for $269? Cool. Add to cart. Do you want an RC car?
Yeah.
Remote control car toy for boys and girls over 3 years old. Gift Christmas, Halloween, Thanksgiving gift. Do you get gifts for Halloween? I didn't know that. Now the algorithm's extremely confused. Abdominal muscle toner, $539. I'm not putting this on my tummy. Someone will do it. Actually, I know a coworker who is like always cold. Heated socks. We have a lot of items in the cart right now. Okay, what red one, $538. Add to cart. But our original price without all this mysterious discount was $126.93, but we're getting all of this for $32.28. If it's delivered after October 29th, we get a $5 credit. In case you were wondering what this box was, it says drone right here. It smells good. Hey! Okay, so this is what I'm assuming is the battery. And the remote control is actually bigger than the drone itself. We actually, here at CARE, have a person who has the title drone champion.
And I think you just press it down right here, which is kind of like a drone would look any other one. To hold it down, and the lights are flashing. It does start. See if it turns on. Oh, that looks like a screensaver, unless we are in Aruba. Oh, there it is. That looks like something that you'd catch Sasquatch on. Oh, oh, there it goes. Okay, let's see if we can get control. It is going with the wind. Let's turn back. There it is. See, it's. Oh, it's I'm surprised. Oh, look out! Well, that's the best spot it could have crashed. Man, there we go. Still works. Let's give it the real test here. And lift off. Maybe give it the old jiggle. Send her one more time. Oh, that's all it needed was the old jiggle. It's still reacting. I mean, it's probably a good 100 feet. It seemed to work how you'd want it. I mean, for 14 bucks, I don't think you should be expecting too much, but, oh, were they hit by the drone? Nope, they're good. For the price point, not bad.
I was personally very excited for this. It says smart watch. Smells weird again. Everything has like a weird smell. So it's actually a little weightier than I thought it was gonna be. And it is on. Here's my real Apple Watch side by side. And do you see these logos? They are pretty much the same. Like the workout, here's the sports. How is it supposed to know my blood pressure? That is a feature that the Apple Watch does not have. 121 over 82, is that good or is that bad? Oh my gosh, it looks exactly like the Apple Watch. Look at that. It's 10 beats off, which isn't bad. Honestly, it's like not that terrible. And the screen shows it counts your steps, your little paw print. It's 236 steps. $5.38 to protect your brain. Our director of photography actually bikes to work every day, so we're gonna have him test it out.
Oh, jeez! Ah!
Now, I'm not a safety expert, but I would not trust a 2-pound pumpkin smashing a helmet for my very fragile pumpkin that sits atop my head. I don't know. So sure, that is the point, is that the pumpkin is protected. But look at that. Would you want that as your sign of protection?
Electric toothbrush, $2.69, beat up, but that's okay. So many extra brush heads! I can test. Oh, the bristles are coming out. Yep, that stray hair's coming out, so I might put a new brush head on there. I guess we'll give it a go. It vibrates, yeah, for sure, but it's like very weak, so you kind of are better off just manually brushing. Yeah, the verdict is not good. I mean, like, was it better than not brushing my teeth? Yeah, probably, yeah. For $8.47, high-speed car. This antenna is so long. I think it's cute, it's shiny, it's got a nice sheen, and so I'm sure we'll find somebody in the newsroom who would enjoy this, and they can test it out.
Hi, I'm Isaac Quick, and I am the 2004 champion of RC car racing. Oops. Okay, well, actually, this is the first time I've ever used an RC car. I certainly would not spend more than $8 on this, but you know what? It's holding up pretty well, and the battery's actually doing pretty good. It's a car. I don't know, it's a toy, that's for sure.
I gotta make this more like QVC. $5.39, you can get abs without even working out. And I don't really know what this is called, but it's an ab machine? But we'll see, we'll find somebody and maybe you can get like this.
All right, going up to one. Oh my God, okay. That is very strong for the lowest setting. Woo! It feels like I'm doing a crunch right now, and I'm literally not doing anything.
Okay, five.
It does feel like a workout. I will say that. I feel like I'm working out right now. It goes to 11! All right, I'm gonna take it back down. Ooh. I just got shocked a little bit on my fingertip. Like once a day, I could see you eventually getting some tone.
The newsroom is actually cold year round, and I have a friend and a producer who is constantly cold. These are plug-inable shoe soles that are supposed to keep your feet warm. This is literally like a headphone jack. But I'm gonna make Becky do it because she's always cold.
If you want a review, I can tell you that it's a little awkward to know that you have to be plugged in. But it fits. There's no control for the heat, so whatever the heat is gonna be, that's what I'm gonna get. And I can tell you that it's already starting to feel warm.
How much do you think this product costs?
$20?
It's like $4.
I would pay $20. Like, it's not burning my feet, but it's really warm.
And the grand finale smells like it would. So normally wedding dresses can be as expensive as thousands and thousands of dollars, but here we are for $17.89, sweetheart neckline. I will do a try on. I will try to put it on. I think it might fit. I'm not quite sure.
Wow, all right.
I have to cover my chest area because it is extremely see-through. Honestly, oh, thank you. Honestly, It is not a bad dress.
It's not, huh?
It's not really a wedding dress, and I don't think I can ever wear this to anywhere else, but it's got a little train.
Very solid. We, our open bar could have been about 2 hours longer had you used this dress.
Yes, but it fits.
You can help me buy my $12 tuxedo. We'll get this done. Perfect.
Wait, can you grab my train? So, final thoughts. It's like you get what you pay for. A University of Minnesota marketing professor, George John, says to protect your core credit card information, his best recommendation is to use a gift card. And if you feel bad about generating what could potentially be garbage, then I would say maybe stay away. And if you are curious about learning more about some of the ways that you can protect yourself if you're interested in shopping on Temu, you can tune into Carol Levin News at 10 because I'm working on a story that is going to air there, and we dive into all of that.